fairly engaging session where whatever messages people wanted to give, they're given. But as an HR person who sees a fresh young talent every year coming in and working their way up, I think the hard work in the initial few years would really, really make you go places. At the same time, an ability to learn, ability to do smart work over a period of time needs to be nurtured. At the same time, what people miss after initial 4 or 5 years, they stop reading. Yeah, they do not keep themselves abreast with what's happening in the industry, the economy, competition, society in general. I think that should not be missed. Okay. That maybe initial 4 or 5 years people read because they just come out of college, but after they stop reading, they must read. I wouldn't know as much as to if anything is specific, but I can definitely see that there is a diversity of students here, which I think makes it a very enriching group. The group per se learns from each other. I see a lot of dedicated faculty members as opposed to a large guest faculty. Their own campus. I think what they are trying to do is that the fact that there's a diversity, the fact that they get students from all parts of the country, creating jobs, creating opportunities, shaping dreams. I think that's what their contribution could be. Competition for skills, as usual, stays strong. Good, smart people, people who can think, people who can get things done, would always be in demand. But the ability to find the balance that yes, this is what I am good at, this is what I should be keep doing for the next 4 or 5 years, is one challenge which forever remain. Second, the opportunities are too many these days, okay, which is not a bad thing per se, but one has to find the right niche where one would excel, one would do well, and so on. And even a pretty well organized systematically. You had a fairly high-profile group, people from different walks of society who have done well. It would inspire the students also that there are not only one way of success, but there are multiple ways of success. I think done pretty well.